This is Dr. Anina Abraham from Advanced Retina Care. I'm going to talk about the complications of cataract surgery. What can go wrong in a cataract surgery? Now, first of all, there are some doctors who still give local anesthesia before doing the surgery, which is you give an anesthetic injection in the lower lid or sometimes in the upper lid. What can go wrong is the needle can perforate the eyeball, and this can cause a bleeding inside the eye. This can cause retinal detachment. That's the first complication. The second thing is when being operated, it is possible that while doing the phacoemulsification or eating up of the cataract from inside the eye, that the cataract drops to the back portion and onto the retina. This is called a nucleus drop. This is one of the most common complications seen after cataract surgery or during cataract surgery. What is the treatment for this? Now, normally retina surgeons are able to remove that piece from behind, from on the retina. And vision should not really be affected by this as long as it is done in a proper way. So this nucleus which has dropped, this cataract which has dropped, needs to be surgically operated and removed. And a lens needs to be placed again in a place where it will not drop. Once there is no support inside the eye for the lens, it is possible that the lens which is implanted can just drop down. That is another complication following cataract surgery or during cataract surgery. So how do we treat this lens drop? The lens drop again has to be removed by a retina specialist. So that is why sometimes you see a retina specialist being referred to after your cataract surgery if the vision has not come back. Another thing you can have is floaters, a lot of floaters in your vision, sometimes flashes of light. Now what happens is the vitreous, which is the jelly inside the eye, can sometimes get disturbed after cataract surgery. And sometimes this can happen even when it has been an uncomplicated cataract surgery. You can still have changes in the vitreous. You can still have something called PVD, and this induces flashes of light. If you start seeing flashes, you start seeing a shadow in your vision, it means you have possibly developed a retinal detachment and you need a thorough retina checkup. These are the possible complications of cataract surgery. But at the same time, it is important to undergo cataract surgery, because once it becomes too hard, this cataract, once it becomes too mature, you may not be able to remove it in the simple technique of phacoemulsification. So definitely I would recommend cataract surgery, but in good hands.